What's up, everybody? NT Certified here. Today is Tuesday, and if you were a part of my live stream last night, you already know this, but I have a bunch of WWE figures to show you guys today, some pickups from the last week or so, but I also have a giveaway at the end of this video. So let's roll into it. Alright guys, you know the drill. Before we begin, do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Become a part of the Certified Club. We do multiple videos a week. We do wrestling, we do video games, we do video game streams, we do toy collections, and we do everything else in between. Subscribe to the channel. Become a part of the movement. Now, let's get to some WWE figures. If you are interested in the figure giveaway, keep in mind that you probably should watch the video from the start to the finish so that you don't miss out on what you need to enter the contest. Because if you don't do all three things, you are not gonna be entered into the contest. So keep your eyes open, pay attention. First figure. This is also something from Christmas that I totally forgot all about, but this is Elite Collection Hall of Fame Edition Roddy Piper, which is actually very, very fitting since Ronda Rousey came out at the Royal Rumble as Rowdy Ronda Rousey. So she is where, not she, the original Roddy Piper is wearing the Hot Rod t-shirt. The same shirt that Rousey is doing right now, but it has Rowdy on it for her gimmick or whatever that's going to be. But the reason that I like this figure is that it's the actual, like, fabric attire. It has the kilt. It has the actual t-shirt. They're both fabric. I'm not sure what color attire he's wearing under this, but his boots are maroon. So I would assume that he's either wearing blue or he's wearing maroon tights under this kilt. So it's a very nice figure. Very happy to have this figure. Roddy Piper is a legend in wrestling. He's one of the greatest of all time. So very cool to have Piper as a part of my collection. Next up is an NXT basic. This is the glorious one. This is Bobby Roode. Now, these NXT figures are cool. The NXT figures are cool because they come in white, black, and yellow packaging, so they definitely stand out from the first glance. They stand out as figures, but they also have information on them. They have the debut of the wrestler in NXT. They also come with these different pieces, so you can make your own little, like little play set. In the lineup, you have Bobby Roode, you have Akam, Rezar, Eva Marie, and Sami Zayn. And I believe I have Roode and Zayn. I didn't pick up Eva Marie. I passed on her in the store. And I don't have Akam and Rezar. And then it also comes with a Topps NXT trading card in the back. So this is a cool figure. It's Roode. He's wearing black tights, which kind of doesn't stand out. For the most part, now he's wearing like his white, he's wearing his blue, he's standing out as a character on SmackDown. He's also the US champion, so that's really cool. WrestleMania 34 basic. This is a really cool one. This is Mojo Rawley, and the reason that I picked up Mojo when I saw him in Walmart is because he is wearing the freaking Maryland wrestling attire, and I am from Maryland, so this is representing for me. This is the Maryland state flag attire, which is cool. Always like this attire when he used to wear it. He's probably not gonna wear it anymore, but now he wears like a yellow, like Maryland attire or something like that. So it's pretty cool. If you look on the back of this, the lineup is really, really cool, and what if they have it? It looks like a matched lineup to me. You have Bayley, AJ Styles, Dean Ambrose, Big Show, Seth Rollins, and Mojo Rawley himself. The figure looks like Mojo. They did a really good job on the facial scan. And decent figure. Next up is WrestleMania 34. This is AJ Styles, the house that AJ Styles built. And he is wearing his WrestleMania 33 attire, which was amazing, by the way. Can't wait to see what he wears this year at WrestleMania. So this is where he had the alternating red and blue kick pads, but he also had the red and blue gloves. And on the side, not sure if you can see that with the glare, but he has like the black strip, and then he has like the logo in blue, and then it's outlined in red. This was a really cool wrestling attire for him at WrestleMania. Very excited that he is in one of the main events at this year's WrestleMania. It does look like AJ, nice facial scan, body tone is perfect. Next up is WrestleMania 34, Seth Rollins. This is his Kingslayer attire. This is the attire that he wore at last year's WrestleMania at 33 when he defeated Triple H, but there is also a brand new Series 57 that's coming out with Seth Rollins where he is also wearing this attire, but the figure is a little bit nicer and it comes with the torch that he used to light the stage before he went out and defeated Triple H at WrestleMania. All in all, I think this attire is really cool. It has like the worn kick pads, which is a nice touch for a basic figure. And then everything else is pretty much the normal. I mean, the head scan looks similar to some of the figures from the past for Seth Rollins. And everything else is pretty basic, but this is a basic figure, so. And now we have a figure that I plan on doing for giveaway. This is WrestleMania 34 basic. This is Braun Strowman. So Braun Strowman is like uber popular right now, right? Everybody loves Braun Strowman. So I'm like, okay, what the heck? Why don't I do a giveaway for a Braun Strowman figure? If you look at this figure compared to the other ones, this figure is massive. It almost doesn't even fit in the plastic. That's how big it is. But the lineup for these basics, Natalya, Styles, Shane, Owens, Strowman, and The Rock. So this is a different lineup from the other one that I just showed you, but this is a really nice figure. I mean, it's massive, it's a big figure. He's gonna tower over any other basic figure that you have right now. And this is the figure that I'm going to use for my giveaway. So if you would like your own Braun Strowman figure, what you need to do is make sure you like this video, make sure you subscribe to my channel, and make sure you comment what WrestleMania match would you like to see the most this year. So comment what WrestleMania match you would like to see the most this year, like this video, and make sure you are subscribed to my channel. Now, if we can get this video to 100 likes, I'm going to give away a second figure, and this is NXT Elite Dash Wilder from the Revival. This is another amazing figure from Mattel. The NXT Elites come in these really cool boxes that resemble the NXT Championship. And this also comes with the NXT Tag Team title. Dash Wilder is a part of the Revival along with Scott Dawson. If you look at the lineup on the back, it's Shinsuke Nakamura, it's Asuka, it's Wilder and Dawson. This is an amazing figure and I'm willing to give away both if we can get the video to 100 likes. And there's more. If I reach 3,000 subs by the time that I do this giveaway next Tuesday, you'll watch WrestleMania on me. You'll watch WrestleMania on me because I'm gonna give away a 3-month subscription to the WWE Network. So we have a lot going on. Braun Strowman figure. If we get 100 likes, Dash Wilder figure. If I reach 3K subs within the next week, 3-month subscription to the WWE Network. And that is all we have. Thank you for watching. Do not forget to like, comment, subscribe. on the video, but also to the channel. And until next time, I will see you guys soon. Peace.